What are the chances of a Gaza ceasefire?
None. No possibility.
What's the delay in getting more hostages?
Your message to the families of the hostages in Gaza.
We're not going to stop till we get them out.
How confident are you that you will get them out?
What's been the delay?
Are the retaliatory strikes working?
Yes. I mean, they're working in the sense that we're hitting the targets for secrets.
Look at the president.
Helpful. Things are moving along.
Did you ask for a 3-day pause to Netanyahu?
You know, I've been asking for a pause for a lot more than 3 days. Yes.
Did you ask him to pause for 3 days to get the hospital out for that?
Yes. I've asked for even a longer pause for some of them.
Are you bringing up the issue of an endorsement?
The government shutdown, just 8 days. Can you give us an update on what you're thinking on how to move past that?
I wish how to just get to work. I'm not being facetious. I'm just not a political statement. The idea we're playing games in a shutdown at this moment is just bizarre. And I think that we ought to be able to combine Ukraine and Israel. We ought to be able to, and I'm open to discussions on the border. And I've already made some proposals. So there's no need for any of this.
Mr. President, are you frustrated with Prime Minister Netanyahu that he has not listened more to some of the things you have asked him to do?
It's taking a little longer than I hoped.
It's taking a little bit longer?
Do you support the UAW's efforts to unionize Tesla and Toyota, Mr.
Absolutely.
President?
Absolutely. Yeah. Thank you.